Time is going on. Evening 7. Still work is going on in my house. My house is full of messy. Nowhere to sit. Nowhere to sleep. Everything is messy. You can see the AC indoor unit is on my bed. This has to be fixed over there on the wall. Still outdoor unit is going on. In my main bedroom it has been fixed. Now the light is also failing. Today itself I am shooting. And time is now 7 o'clock in the evening. I am very uncomfortable with this. My house is full of men who are doing work. You can see heaters are being going on in my house. This heater has been fixed in my house. And another heater is going on. Everything in my flat has been moved from their places to fix the ACs. Everything are moved from their places. After these men will go, then we have to do so much of work in my home. Everything, see, everything is dusty. कितना खराब हो गया मेरा घर. सब घर डस्टी हो गया. माई हाउस इज फुल ऑफ डस्ट. नाउ यू कैन सी शंकर गारु इज इन द बाथरूम. यू आर फिक्सिंग अनदर हीटर ओवर हियर. That they are in the cupboards, you can take. Everything has been moved. I am feeling very dull, because everything in my house is messy. We are in the morning times, we are all arranging the we are arranging all the things, and again they are moving from their places because of work is going on in my house. You can see now I sat on my sofa and talking with you. Don't bother about my dressing, because in my house the works are going from morning. The works are going on. We are so restless. You can see in my eyes. I have already uploaded one video with one veg curry. Morning I have done some pasta. I'm doing pasta. I have to keep here one diffuser for Buddha and we also. Everything you can see very messy. We are feeling very uncomfortable. I'm not getting this word from 10 minutes back. Now it came. I am feeling very uncomfortable. Children also are feeling very uncomfortable. We have moved into this flat because there are this Ashadam Masam has begun. Before 10 days only we moved. So much of work is pending, but we decided we'll move from the old one. When we get into the new house, we'll do all the uncompleted work. But now we are feeling very uncomfortable because of this work. Every day my house is going on messy. After the workers will go, the men who are working in my flat, after they will go, we have to collect some brooms and some to clean the rooms, and some mopping must be also done, so that some sanitizing of the house will be going on, because so many workers are coming into my house. They are stamping, they are stepping all through my flat. I have kids, I have to look after them also. That's why I collected so many videos, but I'm not able to post them to the YouTube, because I have to be with the workers. I have to give them what they want. If I will be engaged in YouTube video works, then the workers will be in their line of doing some works. They will be completed or not completed. That's why I have to be with them. I have to stand by with them to complete the works. I have collected so many videos. I will be uploading all the videos in my channel, but it will be time taken. But I have collected everything. I have shooted for you to show you everything what is happening in my life. Then if it will be useful for you also, if you
and I'm opening my study table.
Yeah.
See,
Bindu is showing her study table. Her father yesterday has brought. I have showed this.
Yeah.
In the video also.
This is my study table.
She is very much interested in the study table. So you can understand. Please bear with me. I have collected very good videos to show you, but I have to edit it in a very good manner, and I have to post you. It will be very good life experiences to you also, regarding of buying new flats or new homes. It will be very useful to you also. Till then, please bear me. The videos are not I can't post that videos. I have collected 20 to 25 days back only, but the videos are older one, but it will be very good to watch for you, and it will be very creative also to you. If you buy any flats or homes, okay friends, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and give my YouTube videos push up, so that my channel can be in a nice position. I am uploading all the life experiences of mine to you, so that it will be helpful to you also. Okay friends, I am making my effort. Please help my videos to blossom in this world. Okay friends, bye for now. Bindu's Passion World. I'm Kumari signing off for now from Bindu's Passion World. Bye.